you don't know the correct stopping position at controlled intersections, or you don't get to that stopping position, which is before the stop line, before the crosswalk line. And if those two conditions don't exist, then it's at the edge of the road where the two roads meet, just before you enter the intersection.